The league continues to get better. I think there's some really good coaches in our league, and I think there's a lot of parity in our league, you know, this year. I think you've had three or four teams the last few years that have, you know, stood out, that have been consistent, but I think the teams that have been in the bottom half of the league have continued to get better. You know, obviously what UMBC did in the postseason, I think, helps our league. You know, people want to know more about our league. They're curious about our league now. And so when I think you have, when you have an outstanding commissioner, some tremendous athletic directors and presidents, and some coaches that are working really hard, I think, you know, really that raises the profile of the league, improves the league, and I think the future is very bright.